A strange scientist created 80 tiny black holes while experimenting with ink. He carefully kept them in a wallet. At first, it seemed like just a bizarre discovery, but soon its usefulness became clear. When a child got locked inside a safe, the scientist opened a black hole, passed through the door, and rescued the child. Gradually, black holes started being used in everyday life. If dirty dishes were lying around, the owner would escape through a black hole. Dogs began hiding their bones inside these deep holes. Golf players easily sent the ball straight into the hole with the help of black holes. But this amazing invention caught the eye of a thief. One midnight, he broke into the lab and stole the wallet. Now he used the black holes to pass through bank walls and loot gold, dollars, silver, and even precious jewelry. The police chased him, but he would open a black hole and many officers would fall inside. His continuous crimes even alarmed Interpol. Finally, the police surrounded him. He ran to a deserted place and pulled out his last black hole. He thought he would escape this time, but as soon as he jumped in, he didn't find freedom on the other side. Instead, prison walls were waiting for him. Morale: greed never leads a person to a safe destination. It only drives them straight toward ruin.